If he had one, it was not on his person when we made contact with him. Shelly Zimmerman and Shelly Zimmerman's father never saw a weapon, nor did the other four people that were in the front yard and in the area while this whole thing was going on. So as of right now, a gun is not a part of the equation.